And we can see that the elevation AVR has decreased. The ST depressions that were so widely seen have improved. He does have that Q wave in 3, but otherwise no large Q waves or signs of infarct. And so overall, we thought that we were heading in the right direction. And of course, we had a patient who was very grateful and happy in front of